ladies and gentlemen of the Budweiser Event Center. We'd like to welcome you to the 2023 Stanley Cup Final! Contest between the Kansas City Tigers and your Colorado Huskies! Now I ask that you please join us in the singing of the National Anthem. Performed tonight by Jay Schroeder.
Take a look at the replay. It didn't seem like the goaltender was looking where he was going, unless the goaltender tried to get into a position. He drops the ball for the fact that there is too much room. And it seems like Colorado strikes first, and they're still in the matchup. Nolan has it now. Cousins blocks it. Now over to McCarr. McCarr to Mjolnir. Lundberg, then Mjolnir gets it back. McKinnon, fire save there. Lewis over to Lundberg. Mike Cousins has it now. Fires in, save made by Nagy. McCarr over to Mjolnir now. Mjolnir over to Rempel. Rempel brings it around. Conley shoots, saved there by Nagy. Checked by Conley. The check has it. Over to Rempel. Conley to Bennett. Williams. Now Bennett. Fires and scores! Sam Bennett with the goal. Tigers tie it up. I like this replay here. That was pretty embarrassing for the goaltender. He just doesn't make it in time. Everyone has to focus on one thing. Make sure the puck doesn't enter the net. That's it, has it now. Over to Bennett. Bennett. Now to Jimmy Benn. Rempel. Over to Sam Bennett. Patterson. Now to Gutzler. That's a shoot save by Bobrovsky. Barkov has it. He tries to shoot, but it's blocked by one of the defenders. Duclair. Shoots it. Save there. Patterson, Walker has it now. Walker to Donato. Duclair. Shoots it, saved by Nagy. Gets checked by Duclair. Whitfield has it. Whitfield gets checked. Duclair checks him back. Duclair and Walker here. And that'll about do it. The score from the standpoint is 1-1. We have time to go to the intermission report. Thank you, Randy. This is the first intermission report presented by 2K Sports. Get in the game with 2K Sports. I'm Joe Randa. This over here is my message. And we go shooting. Let's get started on the intermission for the first period. First period is looking really good for the Tigers. As of late, they have succeeded in a lot of aspects during the season, winning the President's Trophy and not letting the curse affect them. The so-called curse, fans, I would say. The President's Trophy curse has been like let down from billions of teams here and there, but the Tigers haven't been affected by this. Yeah, it's true. So far, they've really, really excelled in this whole entire team. Not to mention, they're on fire. They're red hot. They defeat the Dragons in at least 5 games. They've lost at least one in that series. Only time we could see them in trouble was with Tampa Bay. But even then, we can see them completely bulldozing across their whole entire team. Kansas City wants to win another Stanley Cup, and it shows. It shows big time here. So, what do you guys think? What's going to be happening in the second period? What do you guys think? Well, for a bunch of things, long story short, we gotta go with Kansas City on this one. They're gonna keep dominating and dominating and dominating. That's what they do. That's what they're going to plan on doing. That's exactly what they're supposed to do. This is the playoffs, baby! This is hockey. Of course they're going to continue on dominating. And if they want to win this series, they're going to guarantee you that's what they're going to do. BK, what do you think? What should Colorado do in the second? Well, a lot of things. First off, puck movement needs to be very sharp. Second off, make sure to not get so many penalties, because it was a close call there from the first round. And third and foremost, get some more scoring opportunities. Get some more scoring points. As long as they score a little more and shoot a little more, they can leave the Tigers in the dust and get the advantage. Well, that should be it from us here in the studio. Upcoming is the second period about to take place. We'll see you then, and then see you
Did you get the skates?
Yeah, you plus crazy lights, just like you said.
Excellent. Soon the championship will be ours. All ours.
USA Prime Credit, I am Peggy, here for you.
Peggy? My card's not working.
Yes, it's a common problem.
Look, I'm in a cab.
A Boston cab.
Just place card carefully
in envelope and send to Peggy. We fix. 3 weeks.
Come on, Peggy. I need some help.
3 weeks.
Look, I'm Tim Thomas. I'm good for the fair.
You're not Tim Thomas. This is Tim Thomas.
Peggy. Peggy.
Want better customer service? Switch to Discover.
First one to miss buys lunch at McDonald's.
Good. You can buy me a Big Mac.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Top left shelf. No. That net. And I'll be having mine with large fries.
This should be fun. Try that, Mr. Fancy Stick.
We're gonna need some more bucks.
Okay, off the clock, off the Zamboni, bottom right. Nice shot.
Thank you.
People will do almost anything for the taste of a McDonald's Big Mac.
Aren't you getting hungry yet?
Aren't you getting hungry yet?
Off the rafter, over the organ, and hit the crossbar.
Want that backhanded?
You've got goals. We've got the assists. ATB Financial, proud partner of the Edmonton Oilers. And, like Jordan Eberle, always ready to assist.
I'd like to open up a Getting There savings account and get a free Scotiabank Stanley Cup savings tin.
You have to be a kid to open up a Getting There account. Hey, aren't you with those two guys over there?
Open a no-fee Getting There account and get a free savings tin. For kids only. You're richer than you think. Scotiabank.
What's Brad Marchand doing here?
Can use the help. Since we opened these hockey outlet stores, business is booming.
I was looking for some hours, so I thought I'd try him around the store.
You have a big dome, eh?
No. Hey, Brad. Maybe cashier's more your thing.
I got this, Fred.
Why don't you take a break?
What's up, boss? Hold your hand.
Predstaviť, že by neexistoval hokej? Ani my nie. Naše srdcia bijú pre hokej. Orange je generálny partner slovenskej hokejovej reprezentácie.
Honey, what's Peter Forsberg doing in our bed?
He's just here to remind you that the season started.
Hey, Peter, can you get the light?
Sure.
Forsberg fires, it scores!
no toques needed for the inland provinces, eh? As we've got a high-pressure dome stalled right up here over
Patrick. Patrick,
you know,
there is weather outside of Canada.
And we'll be right back.
And we're clear.
Guys, we have a lot of changes here. Here's your change right here.
Again? Go on.
You don't watch the Blackhawks on WGN to do the news. You watch them to play hockey.
This is Chris Neal. This is Chris Neal when you don't get your car serviced at oil changers. This is Chris Neal when you receive fast, friendly service in 9 minutes or less.
You'll be smiling as you're driving away.
Excuse me, did you call Enterprise Rent-A-Car?
Yeah, but can you help me out for a bit?
Of course, that's what we do.
Oh, perfect. Now don't move.
Going above and beyond makes a difference. TJ Oshie knows it, and so does Enterprise. Which is why we proudly go the extra mile for our customers.
Whoa.
Every single day. Pick Enterprise. We'll pick you up.
Well, what's this?
It's for next time.
The next time?
Hey, thanks for coming to pick me up again.
Let's do this, TJ.
Pick Enterprise. We'll pick you up again.
Tamu, I need these by 3 p.m.
Forget this. I go back to play hockey.
It's a glitch. It's not a glitch.
It's gotta be a glitch.
You just keep hitting the same button.
We don't play the game. Come on, man.
Are you almost done?
Yeah, these pants make me look fat.
They all look the same to me.
Come on, be honest. Do I look fat in these?
They look fine. Can we go?
I'm just gonna try one more pair.
I am never shopping with you again.
Yes.
Up next, Patrice Bergeron performing Felix.
I wrote this for my love. When I press play, my feelings can't be denied. The puck flies by, and the sparkle in my eye goes on high, high beams. And all my shiny hockey dreams go racing by, by, by. Like a warm breeze, or gentle touch, you rock my soul, it's all too much. NHL 15 is my new endeavor. Hold my calls, for like, forever.
Thank you.
Hey, here's your pizza.
Oh, dude, thanks. I'm starving.
How did that happen?
Logan Couture is a lousy pizza guy. But he's a great hockey player. Get tickets September 16th to see Logan and the rest of your San Jose Sharks at sjsharks.com.
Do you mind if I use your bathroom?
Ever since we partnered up with the Kings here at AM570, things around the office have changed a little bit. The station vehicles, they've been upgraded.
Please don't.
We're resolving inter-office issues differently.
See so many outrageous things. You.
Using the vending machines has become a challenge. And walking down the hall has become an adventure.
I'm feeling you. But feeling! Oh, Kings fans! Feeling you!
Well, my new teammates are great. You know, I get along with almost all of them. Almost all of them.
Stoll turns, fires, another block for Zanin.
I mean, are you kidding me right now? He's got a permanent grimace on his face.
because he's been just getting pelted with shots all game.
Hey.
Honey, what is Sidney Crosby doing in our shower?
He's just here to remind you that the season started.
And he scores! Sidney Crosby with a tremendous individual play!
Thanks for walking me home.
Sure.
So I'll see you tomorrow at 7?
Yeah.
Careful. I suggest you be on your way.
Yes, sir.
Nice shift, McDonough. Way to be out there, Stahl.
Hiring PK may be a big mistake.
Order up!
I'm worried.
Enjoy the pizza, bud.
I think I'm going to have to let this guy go.
What? What's that, coach?
Nothing. Everything's okay. You're doing a great job.
Okay.
Any way I can trade this guy?
Welcome back. Second period, getting ready. Whitfield fends the fakes off. Over to Barkov. Fires and scores! Alexander Barkov with the assist by Whitfield. Let's take a look at the replay. That looks like his defenseman turned into an offenseman. The best defense is a good offense, though. Perez over there to Rankin over to Bauer. Mara behind him. Whitfield has it. Over to Duclair. Duclair fires. And it's off wide. Over to Bauer. Clark gets checked there. Whitfield, he's loose. Fires and scores! Seems like that was a man to run the corner. Whitfield's perfect score. So far, the Tigers, they're with a 2-point lead. They're trying to advance their back here and get some momentum going. Playing a statement for this game number one for their second Stanley Cup. Back off over to Whitfield. Now back off. Whitfield gets checked. Duclair has it. Over to Perez. Clark has it over the left to Thetis. Navi gets possession. Madam Moon to right. Guy gets checked. McKinnon gets cornered. Moon gets checked. The Bossy saves it. Nick Cousins over to Nielsen. Cousins. McKinnon going there. McCarr over to Perry. Dale McCarr fires. Try to get the ball shot position, but it just doesn't work. He's a little too late on that one. Just like that, McCall scores, and the Huskies are going to win. Face off one by the Tigers. Budas over to Cousins. Cousins fires, save there. Cousins scores! And Nick Cousins gets the man with a 2-point lead once again. The Tigers are a very good perfect score. Nick Cousins, he's very underrated with the Tigers. He's showing his true colors now. Exactly. Tigers are terrific scorers here. The defensemen need to hurry up and get their defense on the line. Otherwise, things might end up pretty ugly. McKenna scores! Prolific scores here. Seems like the goalie or defense didn't hold a goal. They gotta put a body on him, at least do something. So the Huskies with 3, Tigers with 4. Mjolnir gets the face off to Rempel. Rempel shoots it, saved by Nagy. McCollum over to Playu. Bennett, he loses the puck. Pedersen has it, over to Williams. The chuck, and it seems like a penalty is on Matt Donato. It'll be a Kansas City Tigers power play, the 7th one of the night. To the chuck and Williams, now Conley. Conley fires and scores, a power play goal for the Tigers. And take a look at this score, it seems like the game got him in, but guess what? He had a sniper, and he shoots it. Conley is one of the rookies for the Tigers. He's really showing his colors there. He'll be one of the rookies to win the Stanley Cup if this keeps going. Donato. He gets cornered. Donato. Save made. Williams has it around the net. Conley clears it. Nagy holds on to Walker. DeGorslick. Machuk. Jimmy Ben has it. First up, Williams. Donato has it now. Jimmy Ben gets checked. Here comes Duclair. Fires in. And it's Duclair. Donato. Donato. Montour. Not a Whitfield to Duclair. Duclair shoots. Scores! With an assist by Montour and Whitfield, the Tigers have 6 now. That was very awkward. They connected, and no defenseman in the line. Just like that, the Tigers score, and they take the lead. 3 seconds left. And now they do it. 2nd period completed. They're going into the third. Up next is a 2nd intermission report. With 3 remaining. Mark Messier and PK Subban. And then we'll get set for the 3rd period here on 2K Sports. We'll see you then. Hey folks, welcome back to the intermission report. The Tigers with 6 and the Huskies with 3. 2nd period is completed. The Tigers, they're on a roll here. They're ready to win this game and continue on with the series. This is being game 1, and not to mention, this is one of the most founding games here. The Tigers have been offensively and defensively strict, not to mention, they've been offensively gifted. Scorers like Duclair, Whitfield, and Conley over there. We could see the Tigers really getting into this series. Yeah, honestly, the Tigers, they're really fantastic. I love what they're doing with the defense, love what they're doing with the offense. They just score, score, score. This is exactly what I was talking about. They're building on their lead, and they're continuing to like build more and more on their lead. So yeah, I'm seeing that this could be very successful. This is going to be very successful indeed. The Huskies, however, they're not looking so good. The Tigers, this is what they do. They're going to continue to build on their success. And they're going to continue to score on you unless you do something different. Unless you score on them. Make them feel uncomfortable. They've been here before. You haven't. You got to continue on to score or try to get some scoring points there. Draw a penalty. Do something. At least stop their momentum halfway. At least there's got to be a stopping point there. So, PK, what do you think the Huskies have to do to get back in this game? A lot of things. They're going to need to score. They're going to need to get some shots on net in order to get back in this. Otherwise, if the Tigers manage to get the most momentum, then this game one is theirs. Mark, what do you think the Tigers are doing, and what do you think they can do to continue? The Tigers, they're very impressive. They've capitalized on a lot of shots. They've capitalized on their second power play. I think that it's inevitable that they're going to keep on doing that. This is the Kansas City Tigers. They started off as being one of the worst teams. They've won a Stanley Cup in 2022, and now they're going to capitalize. And with Matthew Tkachuk, this is not the Tigers we seen in 2017, okay? This is a new version of the Tigers. They're here to win, and win at all costs. Alright, that'll do it for us in the second intermission. Third period is up next. We'll see you in the post-game show.
Vyhrajte ve hře Euromiliony a dělejte už jen to, co vás opravdu baví.
Did you really hire Sean Thornton?
Hey, we need the help. Our hockey outlet stores are packed with equipment and so busy lately. I was looking for some extra hours, so we'll see how it goes.
Come on, man, that's not how you take them off. It's basic stuff.
What?
Give me that. Customers.
Is this really gonna work?
Please don't hurt me.
Oh, boy.
Inside the Bubble with Duncan.
Whoa, wait. You can pull the goalie in here?
Nope. Just went to get a Dunkin' cold brew.
Aren't you worried about an empty net?
Nah, I'm pretty cool. Plus, the puck is in that spot no one can ever really get to, so.
Guys, I'm like super annoyed right now.
Where there's hockey, there's Dunkin'. So grab a cold brew for game time. Order ahead plus earn rewards. America runs on Dunkin'.
What's up?
Tough call, pasta. Large cold brew?
Better make it a medium. I only have 2 minutes.
Hey, ref. Check your voicemail. You missed some calls.
Wow, she knows your order?
Yeah, I'm pretty much a regular here.
Where there's hockey, there's Dunkin'. So grab a cold brew for game time. America runs on Dunkin'.
So you ready to try out the new JetSpeed FT2?
Right on. Let's go.
A little quick off the mark there, Connor. No problem. Just let me tell you about the new hybrid kick point. We designed this by using your shooting data for your combination of speed and power, so you can
shoot from everywhere? Yep, sounds good.
Or
fourth quarter fiscal report shows a quick upturn in demand.
Way to present, Gary!
Love the color in the pie charts. You see that dissolve?
You're killing it up there, Gary.
Only the G-Man can do it like that.
Waterly.
Earnings.
Waterly.
Earnings.
Present those slides.
You cheer for us. We cheer for you. Get your tickets at sjsharks.com. Sharks for life.
Way to keep doing whatever it is you're doing.
One thing I love about my husband, Marc-Andre, is how he separates hockey from family. Here at home, he's just like any other dad. Well, most of the time. When we had our daughter, Scarlett, we wanted to go to the best.
Watch the puck. Watch the puck, Scarlett.
So we chose McGee. They're the baby experts. Marc-Andre, not so much.
A lot of people are surprised that Jonathan Toews paints. But hockey's an art, so wipe that look off your face. The saturation is reminiscent of the 16th century Dutch masters. Of course, I'm not Dutch. The geometric configurations speak, I believe, eloquently to the existential struggle we all feel as hockey artisans. Picasso is known for his blue period. My style is best described as somewhere between the second and third period. Let's call it the intermission period.
With the Intact Insurance app, helps it tap away.
Did you just shoot a puck through my window so you could tell me about the Intact app?
A sign puck.
Turn around.
Pretty cool, eh?
Like a boy.
So tell us, guys, how can we make hockey more fun?
I think we're supposed to talk one at a time.
Sneak Crosby, if you score a goal, you might get a donut.
Sardine goalie's eyes.
Are you kidding?
Ew!
Puppies! Puppies on the ice!
How many puppies would you like on the ice?
10,000!
Alright, my turn. It's gonna be a ripper.
What's Brad Marchand doing here?
Could use the help. Since we opened these hockey outlet stores, business is booming.
I was looking for some hours, so I thought I'd try him around the store.
You're a big dome, eh?
No. Hey, Brad. Maybe cashier's more your thing.
So if I find this anywhere else for a lower price, you'll refund me the difference?
That's a pure hockey low price guarantee.
I got this, Fred.
Why don't you take a break?
Yeah, good move, but you got it.
Yeah.
What's up, fellas?
Gets a pass. Defense. Don't drink.
Good night. Take care. Good night. Take
care. Good job.
Good night. Take care.
Great job.
Good night. All right. Great job.
Thank you.
Welcome aboard.
It's easy to order custom goalie gear on My Bauer. It gets delivered right to your local retailer with your specs, so you can become the player you've always dreamed of.
Vasilevsky, where's my steak and cheese? Come on, get your head in the game! God damn it!
Come on, Carter! So you don't have him on skates yet, huh?
It's only 6 months old.
I guess hockey's not really his thing. Come on, buddy. Get it. Should probably start saving for college. Ah, good job.
Lincoln saved the Union. Braden Hopi saved the day. Washington saved our country. Hopi just saves. Jefferson wrote the Declaration of Independence. Hopi wrote the book on making saves. Braden Hopi is a monumental saver. Seriously, Braden Hopi loves saving. With Total Confidence pricing, you can save like Hopi at Coons Ford of Silver Spring.
It's easy to order custom goalie gear on My Bauer. It gets delivered right to your local retailer with your specs, so you can become the player you've always dreamed of.
Vasilevsky, where's my steak and cheese? Come on, get your head in the game!
Хочешь вкусную пиццу прямо сейчас? Установи приложение Папа.
Is that my mug?
No, this is mine.
Really? Because I wear 16.
Oh, cool. So do I. Broomball. Champs 2017.
Thanks, Joe.
They're not much fun at your house. So come watch them at our house. Tickets at sjsharks.com.
Mmm. Pis, comment tu trouves les nouvelles pizzas?
Mmm.
Ils sont bonnes, hein?
Woo!
Woo! Fan d'innovation culinaire? Boston Pizza présente de nouvelles pizzas uniques comme le Taco Pizza à 9,95. Savourez-les pour un temps limité.
Non.
Non?
Non.
You can order with our app.
Or online.
Paisanos is bringing it.
Big time.
Big time burgers.
Big time pasta.
Bringing something for everyone.
Bringing it hot.
Bringing it right to your door.
Hey, hockey fans, take advantage of our Sunday BOGO. Buy one pizza on Sunday, get the next one absolutely free, delivered right to your door. That's bringing it big time.
You can order with the app
or online.
Paisanos is bringing it
big time.
Did you get the skates?
Yeah, you plus crazy lights, just like you said.
Excellent. Soon the championship will be ours. All ours.
USA Prime Credit, I am Peggy, here for you.
Peggy? My card's not working.
Yes, it's a common problem.
Look, I'm in a cab.
A Boston cab.
Just place card carefully
in envelope and send to Peggy. We fix. 3 weeks.
Come on, Peggy. I need some help.
3 weeks.
Look, I'm Tim Thomas. I'm good for the fair.
You're not Tim Thomas. This is Tim Thomas.
Peggy. Peggy.
Want better customer service? Switch to Discover.
And we're back, ladies and gentlemen. Third period about to start. Faceoff won by Perez. Gets checked. Nagy has possession. Over to Clark. Nagy saves. Duclair fires. Save made. Hyman has it. Over to Duclair now. Barkov to Whitfield. Whitfield fires. Save there by Nagy. And now to Clark. Clark to Perez. Perez to Duclair. Duclair shoots. Save made. Rantanen over to Duclair. Duclair fires in. Save there. Hornquist over to Montour. To Whitfield. Whitfield scores! And gets the title 7 points. It's 7-3. As I said before, Whitfield's a terrific scorer. And Doing all that seems far out of the pit. And now I get it. He gets the opportunity, capitalizes on it, and scores. Over to the player now. The player fires save there, Benetti. Clark. Now to Bauer. Bauer gets checked. Gudis. Now to Patterson. Patterson fires and scores! Patterson with the goal and the tie goes. And a 2-1. Now we have 8-3 now. Patterson's pretty successful here. He gets that shot just like that. And they're in the lead. It's a big deficit now for the Tide. Big deficit now for the Huskies. Over to Mullen. To right. Right now to Cousins. Cousins to Patterson. Patterson to Nielsen. Patterson. Over to Cousins. Fires and scores! Nick Cousins with the goal. Tigers up with 9. A big deficit is forming for the Huskies. They need to turn this thing around right now. If they need to make a lot in this game, they need to really rev up some defense. McKinnon. He gets checked. Nolan has it now to right. Bobrovsky saves it. Over to Cousins. Cousins shoots. Saved by Nagy. Out to McCall. McCall. Check. Bennett. McCall has it now. Patterson. And it seems like Matthew Chuck gets the check. It seems like the Colorado Huskies have a power play. Their first power play of the game. Rempel has it over to Conley. Conley shoots. And it's saved there. Over to the left now. Donato shoots it. Donato. Saved there. Rempel. He gets checked. And the penalty's over. Now to Dortstadt. To Conley now. Conley gets checked. Now to Tkachuk. And he scores! Matthew Tkachuk with the goal! And the Tigers have 10. Just like that, the unicorn of hockey, Matthew Tkachuk, he scores one. He's unstoppable right now. Bennett has it now. Now to Dortstadt. Dortstadt gets checked to Rempel. Rempel to Conley. Conley to Williams. To the check now. And he does it again! The check scores! Matthew the check over here. He's one of the hockey players really mess with physically, and he's going to mess with him offensively. The goaltender has no idea what he's doing. He's way too powerful for him. Fires and scores. Duclair with the goal. Tigers now with 12. The Tigers are really in the lead here. They've drained the energy from the crowd here. And it doesn't look like it's going to be a pretty good game one. This turned out to be nastier than I expected. Whitfield over to Barkov. Barkov. Scores with Duclair! Duclair does it again and gets it within 13. The Tigers, they've taken this game. They've put a strong hold on it. And just like that, the Tigers, they're winning game one. Barkov over to Duclair. Save on the goalpost. Bauer has it now. Barkov. Only 1 second left. And that'll do it. Really, really in this game. This has been